Is to use great accessories. I found coins and various other metal things. I bought this as a backup for my S350 and for my grandson to also use. I like number readout and the discrimination. I have found more coins and several tokens with this detector. I am still getting used to the number bears and sounds. The cold protector is annoying because it collects a lot of debris on the top and inside, which requires cleaning out while hunting. I have dug a lot of pull-tabs, but then they are treasure to a friend. She saves them for her grandchildren's school. All and all, this was a very good buy. Garrett does make quality detectors at a decent price for all types of hunters. Really nice unit. I am enjoying it very much and it performs really well. Found plenty of coins, no problem, even 8-9 inches down. He bought this for my spouse as an anniversary gift and he finally was able to use it last week. Almost immediately, he found some change in the backyard grass and is ready to find treasure. The very first thing we found with this was a gold coin right outside of our own house. The coin dated back to the early 1800 Sekunden. Once we took it to the beach after about 3 hours of continuous use, my son was able to determine what type of coin was going to come out of the sand. He is only 12 years old and he is absolutely hooked on the hobby now. So far it works well. Still learning how to set the discriminator so I don't keep finding gum wrappers. Our first metal detector. Watched a lot of Garrett videos to learn how to use a metal detector. Had it at the beach the first time. Found a penny in 6 of hard-packed wet sand. I was very pleased with my choice of a Garrett. At first we had problems with it. But Garrett customer service is outstanding. They sent us a new part to fix the problem and it works great now. After watching several YouTube videos and using owner's manual of Garrett 300 reviews, usage, etc., I followed setup instructions and tested and found only 2 issues. Headphones out of box not working. Machine makes a buzzing sound while shaking even while far away from any interferences. Updated info 6.3.19. After testing the replacement detector, problem was the jack on the machine, not the headphones as previously thought. This detector is a great value for the beginner intermediate metal hunter. We tested it with a dime, penny, and quarter and had some trouble finding the dime. The depth is a little off as well. The pointing feature works pretty well. I think with more practice maybe I'll get better, but overall I'm still pleased with it. Click link in description for more reviews. Thanks for your watching.